Hi, welcome to Cooker King's Corner Fair live channel. This is your host, Sarah. During this live show, I will introduce this 3mm forged aluminum cookware to you. The name of this series is Echo Marble. This is a very big family. As you can see, here is a frying pan, a casserole, a saucepan, a grill pan, and a deep frying pan here. In fact, we do also have wok and a crepe pan in this series. So later, I will introduce more details about each item one by one. Okay, first, let's begin with the frying pan. It's a 3mm forged aluminum cookware. In this collection, we do have the full range of frying pan sizes from 20 to 30, yes. So if you have any size requirements for this forged aluminum frying pan, please choose this collection, yeah. And the thing, bottom thing is 3mm and the edge thing is around 4mm, yeah. Okay. For the inner coating and the outer coating, it's both marble. The black with light white dots, yeah. But inside it's non-stick coating and outside it's heat resistant lacquer, but both with white dots, yeah. If you want to change the colors, change the black color to any other colors, and also you can change the dots color to any other colors, please just feel free to let us know. You just need to tell us the pan tool number or provide us the color sample. We could do the samples for you to check before mass production, okay? Okay, for the bottom, as you can see, it's with a dot induction bottom. It means this frying pan can be used on all the cooktops, including the induction, electric, gas or halogen, yes. And if you don't need it put on the induction, you can change it to CD bottom, which will be more economic, yes. Okay, if you want to put your logo on the cookware, you can have the embossed logo on the bottom in the middle, yes. Also, you can have the less logo on the body. Mm-hmm. Also, you can put the silk printing logo on the handle. Okay, speaking to the handle, for this sample, it's the black backlight handle with the wooden soft touch. It looks very good because you know the black color with the dark wooden soft touch color. These two colors matches very good from my point of view, yes. And here is a small part of design here. It look this handle special, okay? Of course, if you don't like the design of this handle, you can change to any other shape. Also, if you want to match it with the stainless steel handle, you can change it to the stainless steel handle. It's all up to you. And before mass production, I need to say again, you can do the samples to check all the details. If they look beautiful, if they they matches to each other, okay? Okay, next, the saucepan. The size of this sample is 16 centimeters, okay? Because it's a 3mm forged aluminum cookware collection, we have the four sizes of saucepan from 16 to 20 centimeters, yes. And since the bottom thickness is 3mm and the rim thickness is around 4mm, yes, for this forged aluminum collection. Okay, please check the inside and outside color. They're both marble inside and outside, but the difference is the inner black color is the non-stickering and the outer black is the heat resistant nickel. It's the glossy and not as matte. If you like the matte, you can choose the matte color outside, okay? And if you don't need the black color, you can change to any other colors you like. You just need to provide us the Pantone number or send us the color sample to check. Yeah, we can do any colors you need for you. Okay, for the bottom, it's with the dot induction bottom, because you know for the 16 centimeters frame pan, the bottom size is very small, so we need to make the induction plate very full, because the bottom, the induction plate must be at least be 120 mm. Yes, 120 mm. If the size is less than 120 mm, it cannot be used on the induction. Yeah. Okay. If you want to put the logo on this cookware, you can have the embossed logo on the bottom or the less logo on the body. Also, the silk printing logo on the glass lid or the handle. Okay, for this knob, from my point of view, I think it is a little big for this frame pan, saucepan, because the size of the saucepan is very small, but if you choose the 18 centimeters or 20 centimeters saucepan, it won't be big, okay? And for the material of the handle and the knob, they are both black backlight material with the wooden soft touch. To be honest, I think the black color and the dark wooden soft touch color match very good. Yes, they look very good together. So, but if you don't like the design of the handle and the knob, you can change them. Yeah, you can change them because they are forged aluminum cookware. They can be matched with any design of the handle and the knob, okay? And you can see for this candle, here is a special part here. It makes this candle very beautiful, right? Mm-hmm. Okay, because they are OEM, so if you have any requirements or requests about your cookware, please just feel free to let us know, and we will do the samples for you to test and check before the mass production, so that you can be very, you don't need to worry any details about the mass production. Okay, for the casserole, as you can see for the sample, the size is 24 centimeters, but in this whole collection, we do have three sizes, casserole 20, 24, and 28 centimeters, yes. And the bottom thickness for this casserole is 3 mm, and the rim, the edge thickness is around 4 mm, yeah. As you can see, for both inside and outside, they are marble. Black color with white dots, but the difference is for the inner coating it's non-stick coating, and for the outer coating it's a heat resistant lacquer. But if you don't like the black color, you can change to any other colors you like. You just need to tell us the Pantone number or provide us the color sample, okay? And we can do the samples for you before mass production to test all the details. Okay, for the bottom, as you can see, it's with the dot induction bottom. It means this casserole can be used on all the cooktops, like gas, induction, electric, and halogen, yeah. And if you don't need your cookware you be used on the induction, you can choose the CD bottom, which will be more economic. Yes, it will be more economic, yeah. And if you want to put your brand logo on the cookware, you can put the embossed logo here on the bottom. Also, you can have less logo on the body and the silk printing logo on the glass lid. Okay, speaking to the glass lid, it's the normal, very normal glass lid on this sample. If you want to make your cookware more special, you can choose the special glass lid. Yeah, we have many options for the glass lid. So if you want to see more design for the glass lid, please contact with us. Yes, and for the knob and the ears, they are both black backlight material with wooden soft touch. Okay. It's the dark wooden soft touch, and from my point of view, the black color for the body matches very good with the dark wooden soft touch, because you know there are several different colors for the wooden soft touch, but the dark wooden soft touch color really matches very good with the black color. Yeah. So, of course, if you don't like the design of the ears and the knob, you can change them to any other shapes, because for this body, it's pressed aluminum cookware. So you can change to any other ears and the knob, okay? And also for the knob, for the ear, here is a stainless steel part here, which makes this ear more beautiful and special. Okay, because it's OEM, so every details can be realized as your request. Okay, so if you have any questions about the cookware, please don't hesitate to contact with us, and we will reply to you as soon as possible. Okay, next let's check the deep frame pan. Mm-hmm. For the sample, the size is 26 centimeters. In this collection, we do have three sizes, 24, 26, and 28 centimeters, okay? It's forged, so the bottom thickness is 3 mm, and the edge thickness is around 4 mm, yeah. And as you can see, both inside and outside are marble, yeah, with black color with white dots. But the difference is for the inner coating, it's non-stick coating, and for the outer coating, it's the heat-resistant LICO. And if you don't like the black color, you can change to any other colors you need. You just need to send us the pen tool number or provide us the color sample. Mm-hmm. We can do the samples for you and to check before mass production. Okay, for the bottom, as you can see, it's with the dot induction bottom. It means it can be used on all the cooktops, including the induction, electric, guys, and the halogen, yeah. And if you don't need the cookware to be used on the induction, you can choose the CD bottom, which will be more economic. Okay, and if you want to put your logo on the cookware, you can have the embossed logo on the bottom here, and also you can have the lesser logo on the body. Mm-hmm. And also you can have the silk printing logo on the glass lid, yeah. For this glass lid on the sample, it's the normal glass lid. If you want to make your cookware more special, you can choose some more special glass lid to match with it. Okay, we do have many options about the glass lid. Okay, and the knob and the handle, they are the black backlit ones with the wooden soft touch and with dark wooden soft touch. From my point of view, I think the dark wooden soft touch color matches very good with the black color for the body. Yeah. And of course, if you don't like the design of the handle and the knob, you can change to any other designs. Okay, you can even can change the material to stainless steel or any other materials we can find from our supplier. Yeah, because it's OEM, so you can decide every details about the cookware, no matter the body or the handle or the package. Okay, the last item in this collection is the grill pan. The sample of the grill pan is 28 centimeters. We do have two sizes of grill pan in this collection, 24 and 28, two sizes, okay? Yeah, okay. The inner and outer coating are both marble, black with white dots, but the difference is for the inner coating it's the non-stick coating, and for the outer coating it's the heat resistant lacquer. And if you don't like the black color, you can change to any other colors you need. You just need to send us the pan tool number or the sample, color sample, okay? We can ask the coating factory to do it, and we do the samples for you to test and check all the details before mass production. And for the bottom, it's with the dots, induction bottom. It means it can be used on all the cooktops like induction, gas, electric, and halogen. But if you don't need your grill pan to be used on induction, you can choose the city bottom, which will be more economic, okay? If you want to put your logo on the bottom, you can have the embossed logo here, but also you can put the lesser logo on the body or the silk printing logo on the handle. Okay, speaking to the handle, for this handle on the sample is black backlight handle with the wooden soft touch. Dark wooden soft touch. And here is a stainless steel port here, which make the handle more beautiful and special. And if you don't like the design of this handle, or if you have any other better options, you can change it to any other shapes of handle because it's forged. It's not fixed, okay? Even you can change it to the different materials like stainless steel material, yeah. Because it's OEM, so every details can be decided by you, by our customer, and we will do the samples before mass production for your tests and for you check all the details, okay? If you have any questions or any requirements, please just feel free to let us know. Okay, if you want to sell the items in the store or in the supermarket, you can pack them in the color box, color label, or color sleeve. But if you want to sell them online, you have to pack them in the mailbox, no matter for the individual items or for the set. You know, cooking has been in the domestic market for more than 10 years, so we have rich experience in how to pack the items in the mailbox to guarantee the safety during transportation. So if you have any questions about the package or the packing way or the mailbox, please contact with us. You know, for OEM, the MOQ is at least 1,000 items per size. If your MOQ or your quantity is a little small, you can be our agent because, you know, Cookerkin is a global brand. So if you want to order a trial order with the small quantity, please also contact with us because you can be our agent first. So if you have any other questions or any problems, please
feel free to contact with us. We will reply to you as soon as possible. So see you next time. Bye.